Makuva, also known as Makua or Lavaya, is an apparently extinct Austronesian language spoken at the northeast tip of East Timor near the town of Tutuala. Makuva has been heavily influenced by neighboring East Timorese Papuan languages, to the extent that it was long thought to be a Papuan language. The ethnic population was 50 in 1981, but the younger generation uses Fadaluku as their first or second language.
References. External links.
ELAR Archive of Makua Language Documentation Materials.